I'm with a federal hottie on my lap right now, under 26 right now, no frills, no excuse, big titties and intelligence. I don't care if she's a hood rap, punk rock, or any kind of anything. As long as she's hot and here right now, I'm a 37-year-old dick right now, 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 right now. 5 years of never having anything as everybody else gets laid. The gray hair beers use the research on telomerase. Did I put it out 8 months ago and then you just go with that hoe? Why won't you go with me? I don't need that question answered. I need right now, 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 right now. After $3,000 was given for the wage of the homeless, I think I deserve it. I think I'm entitled bloat, and I think that I deserve it now. I'm not gonna believe in God or any nonsense. I'm not gonna believe in Satan either. I just wanna hear right now, right now, right now, right now, right now. I've given a lot of way as an atheist and an anti-theist. I've done everything that I can. I've lost 200 pounds and I dropped from a 5S to an XL. I've gone through that 2017, and I've given everything that I could away. I moved 418 miles, and yes, I am entitled to it. Stop lying in terms of me, you big age phobe. We need to get rid of this age phobia from chicks under the age 26, because the telomerase research says this is the father of certain I want a